So I'm here delimbing one of the downed trees. This is one that actually didn't get chopped down, it fell down. I've got to show you these really cool markings. Now, my thought is this is probably some horrendous beetle thing that has caused these markings, which is why the tree fell down. Now, if somebody in the comments wants to tell me what it was that did this, actually, no, maybe not, because it'll scare me, but look how beautiful. It's almost like some kind of artistic pattern.